The CPU is beating earth of a computer and it's important to make the right choice. The most important families of CPU are the Intel and the AMD. Here the best CPU of 2019. All the link in the description. Starting from Intel, we find processor of octave and ninth generation with microarchitecture Coffee Lake. This all use an LGA 1151 socket. i7-8086K. It's an 8th generation processor with 6 cores at 4 GHz, 12 MB cache and a maximum heat generated of 95 W. i7-8700. 8th generation processor with 6 cores at 3.2 GHz, cache of 12 MB and a maximum heat dissipate of 65 W. i7-8700K push version of the previous one is also 8th generation with 6 core and a frequency of 3.7 GHz, cache of 12 MB and a heat to dissipate of 95 W. i7-9700K 9th generation processor with 8 cores and 8 threads at 3.6 GHz, cache of 12 MB, heat to dissipate 95 W. i9-9900K 9th generation processor with 8 cores and 16 threads at 3.6 GHz and 16 MB of cache, heat to dissipate 95 W. 9th generation Intel Skylake processor require a 2016 LGA socket, don't have an integrated GPU. i9-9900X has 10 processor and 20 threads, a frequency of 3.5 GHz with turbo up to 4.5 GHz, 19.25 MB of cache, heat of 165 W. i9-9940X has 14 processor and 28 thread with a frequency of 3.3 GHz and a turbo of 4.5 GHz, have 19.25 MB of cache and a heat to dissipate of 165 W. i9-9980XE top range has 18 processor and 36 thread with a frequency of 3 GHz and a turbo of 4.5 GHz, has 24.75 MB of cache. The second big family of a processor are the AMD. Except for the top range, all use an AM4 socket. Ryzen 5 2600, second generation, economic but performant. Processor equipped with 6 core and 12 threads with a frequency of 3.5 GHz and a turbo of 3.9 GHz. Has a cache of 16 MB and a thermal power to be dissipated of 65 W. Ryzen 5 2600X. Version with more precise turbo at 6 core 12 thread 3.6 GHz frequency and a turbo of 4.2 GHz with a cache of 16 MB have a heat to dissipate of 95 W. Ryzen 7 2700. It has 8 core and 60 threads at 3.2 GHz frequency and a 4.1 GHz turbo has a cache of 16 MB and a heat to dissipate of 65 W. Ryzen 7 2700X. It has 8 core and 60 thread at 3.7 GHz frequency, a 4.3 GHz turbo, has a cache of 16 MB and a heat dissipate of 105 W. Top range of the Ryzen are the Threadripper that require a TR4 socket, have a larger number of core. Ryzen Threadripper 2920X. 12 core, 24 threads, a frequency of 3.5 GHz, a turbo of 4.3 GHz, 32 MB of cache, and a heat to dissipate of 180 W. Ryzen Threadripper 2950X has 16 core and 32 threads, a frequency of 3.0 GHz and a turbo of 4.4 GHz, 32 MB of cache and a thermal power to dissipate of 180 W. Ryzen Threadripper 2970X has 24 core and 48 threads, a frequency of 3 GHz and a turbo of 4.2 GHz, 64 MB of cache and a thermal power to be dissipated of 250 watts. Ryzen Threadripper 2919WX. Top range has 32 processor and 64 threads, a frequency of 3 GHz and a turbo of 4.2 GHz, 64 MB of cache and a thermal power to be dissipated of 250 watts. These are the best affordable processor of 2019. Remember to check the compatibility of frequency of the RAM. All links to the Amazon offers are in the description. Ciao!